Hi, I'm Dr. Sunil Kini, working as a consultant orthopedic surgeon at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. Do's and don'ts of arthritis. The answer to this mainly depends on what condition we are dealing with. If it is the most common osteoarthritis, then the do's would obviously be to keep yourself healthy and fit. Keep your knees strong so that your muscles take more weight and load your joint less often, which leads to less wear. The do's also involve eating a healthy diet and living a healthy lifestyle. The don'ts obviously is if you have osteoarthritis, we ask patients not to squat, sit cross-legged and do deep knee flexion exercises as they cause more wear. And also don'ts is not to put much weight. The obesity, which is the most common factor for failure of knees and wear, which we often see. Another condition such as rheumatoid arthritis, which affects the young. So I would like to reiterate that it's very important that patients who have knee pain in the younger population without any injury should consult their orthopedic surgeon or the rheumatologist, because early diagnosis of rheumatoid arthritis or any other inflammatory arthritis is very much treatable by medications. And if you treat them at the right age, they would go into remissions so that they don't go into an arthritis in a safe matter of 10 to 20 years. Other forms of arthritis such as crystal arthritis or gouty arthritis can also be treated by lowering their uric acid levels. Dietary modifications in these definitely help, and also medications play a very important role in the treatment of crystal-induced arthritis.